नमस्ते, मैं नई दिल्ली से आई हूं और आप सभी को नमस्तो कुमो नमस्कार, समस्तो कुमो नमस्कार कहती हूँ। समस्तो कु और आपका प्रेम और स्नेह हम आपको I extend my greetings and heartfelt appreciation to all of you, जिसको हमारी बहन यहाँ पे जया उन्होंने कहा प्रेम और स्नेह, ये दो शब्द है जो बहुत बहुत इम्पोर्टेंट है आपके लाइफ में। सबसे पहले ये जो आपकी संगीत थी आज वंदे उत्कल जननी, वो मुझे बहुत बहुत प्रभावित किया है, क्योंकि इसमें जननी माता के बारे में आपकी वंदना था। आई एम सो डीपली टच्ड दैट वी ऑल सिंग ऑल द टाइम वंदे मातरम, बट दिस वन वाज रियली रियली हार्ट टचिंग। थैंक यू द ब्रदर्स एंड सिस्टर्स हु सैंग दिस सॉन्ग सो स्वीटली एंड सो नाइसली। थोड़ा सा अजीब सा लग रहा था मुझे दिल्ली से जब ये तन्मय जी और जया जी ने मुझे इनवाइट किया कि इसमें मेरी रोल क्या है, मैं तो महिलाओं के ऊपर काम करती हूँ और आप आईटी कंपनी चलाते हैं, ये दोनों में कहाँ कन्वर्जेंस कहाँ है। लेकिन जैसे ये हमारे बीच में ई गवर्नेंस स्कॉलर दिल्ली से डॉक्टर आर के मित्रा ने कहा कि सारा भारत में we are actually marching forward with the concept of inclusive growth and sustainable development, aur usme IT ka inclusion is really going to not only do a change but it's going to really create a miracle in our life। aur jaise aapne kaha tanmay ji ki blood bank ki concept, वैसे ही तरह तरह के कॉन्सेप्ट जो सारे हिंदुस्तान में चर्चित है इस समय, कि किस तरह से वी कैन रियली सिंप्लीफाई द सर्विस डिलीवरी सिस्टम। द बिगेस्ट चैलेंज दैट ऑल ऑफ अस आर फेसिंग इन इंडिया टुडे, वी आर ए बिग बिग कंट्री ऑफ 1.3 बिलियन पीपल, ऑलमोस्ट आउट ऑफ द 7 बिलियन पीपल ऑफ द वर्ल्ड वी आर द 1.3 बिलियन and we are thickly populated country and we have so many challenges, particularly in this region Odisha, Bihar, West Bengal, we have tremendous challenge with development, and one of the biggest bottleneck and challenge that all of us right from our prime minister, chief minister to district collector we are facing is the challenge on how to provide access to social justice, how to provide an opportunity of easy service delivery system, and this is where we are all failing again and again. The manual man made human delivery system is actually not working, we all know that. We require single window convergence center all over India in every sector. In Delhi, for example, we have a very radical chief minister, Mrs. Sheila Dixit, and she brought in the concept with my help, the gender resource center. We have about 121 GRC centers which are managed by NGOs in cooperation with the government department, and which is actually at the grassroots providing access to all kinds of services, whether it is the anudan for scheduled caste scheduled tribe, or it is the pension for widows, or even the ART facilitation services through the AIDS department. Each and every social sector where we find that there is a samaj setu, social bridge is required, there we need the inclusion of IT, and unless we are using IT effectively in our life, in our daily life, as Dr. Mitra repeatedly said, that we need to create a space in human life, and which is possible only if we are able to not only nurture but actually embrace the technology in our life. And for that reason, what this organization is doing, Luminous in four ways. I think they are doing an excellent work, and I congratulate Tanmay and Joya for this beautiful couple, young couple with two young children, and doing an excellent work sitting in Odisha, far, far away from New Delhi, and the luminous world which we think that New Delhi is India, which is not true. I'm really, really happy to know how you have set up the e-blood bank and how you are trying to network with your beautiful customers and your friends and with the government and also with the honorable minister who is sitting here. And I'm very proud that you have 35% women working with you. And I'm really happy to know that Jaya, who is not only spearheading this luminous company campaign, which may be her business, but she's actually a social woman. I learned this afternoon that she runs one Asha program, which is for the children of leprosy patients. She also runs one Dharamshala for all those underprivileged, marginalized people who come from the towns to the villages, from the villages to the city of Bhubaneswar, and provide them access to some kind of healthcare system in Bhubaneswar. She is doing that on behalf of Rotary Club of Bhubaneswar. I think it's a great opportunity for me. I would like to see this program and would like to extend my helping hand from New Delhi and again create a social bridge. I'm also very, very proud of Shri Debo Prasad Mishra, the Honorable Mishra, Honorable Minister here. Why I'm proud? Because he not only has taken out time, Tanmay told me that he has very little time. He will come, inaugurate, and he will go away to another function. But I found that his heart and his soul is actually here. He said, okay, I want to hear what the others are going to say. This is, sir, what we need from you. If we have ministers and leaders like you, who are leaders, not rulers, we need desperately your kind of leaders who actually have the patience, who have the forbearance, who have the nature of God, to hear the children and to understand that where we can do, where we can contribute, and how we can learn from experts. I think, sir, this is remarkable. I'm very, very proud of you, and I'm sure, I'm confident that in near future, not only in Odisha, but in this kind of region, as you said, in West Bengal, you spent some 20 years, and many parts of the country and the world, your kind of leader will really illumine our hearts. And this is the place where we are actually talking of luminous, you know, which is like prajwala, prajwalit kare. Aap hamara dil ko prajwalit kare. Aur isme aapka aur Jaya ka jo sahyog hai, I think this is very, very commendable, very, very commendable. And at this moment, I remember a song by Rabindranath Tagore. I come from Kolkata. I think I can sing one line of that. And if you all know this song, this is actually a song for this group, Luminous Infoways, and it's a song for all of us, the hearts which always want to kindle light in the lives of other people. And we in the Eastern India, those who come from Odisha, Bengal, Bihar, Jharkhand, we are all very, very emotional people. We really love to read, we love to sing, we love to write poetry, and we really want to help people. We have, each one of us have a heart of social worker. So it's nothing different in me that I have made a name in social work. When you do social work, you are actually dedicating yourself to the service of God, to the service of people, and you are seeking oneness with everyone. So here, with that thought that we seek oneness with you and with God, I would like to sing one line. If any one of you know this song, please sing with me. It's called Agune Porosh Moni Chhoao Prane. Can I sing this song?
Yes.
Agune Porosh Moni Chhoao Prane. E jibon purno koro You know what it means? It means that let's kindle, light up our hearts with the fire which we every day as part of the Brahma, what we gain every day from our Creator, from God, we should touch that fire and light up our hearts. And in Luminous, I think this is your goal, that you want to touch the lives, you want to connect with people, you want to do a business, but dedicated to the common man. I'm truly grateful and blessed this occasion on a very auspicious day, which is, I learned, is the Ashoka Ashtami today here, and you had a Rath Jatra of Lingaraji, and I'm really, really grateful to be here. And thank you, Tanmay and Jaya. Wish you all the best. God bless you. Thank you.